You know, ever since I returned to Raw, I've had this feeling like I didn't quite belong, that the people backstage didn't quite get me, and I thought, is it my Southern accent? Is it the fact that I sing country music? Is it, oh my God, is it my age? And then I finally realized, I have one person to thank for feeling this way. Alexa Bliss. You see, ever since Alexa's realized that she can't manipulate someone like me, she's been running around, making her little jokes, playing her little pranks. Let's face it, she has spent every waking second trying to make some type of cheap shot at me. But not to my face, because that's not the type of champion Alexa is. Behind my back. And when she actually had a chance last week to prove me wrong, what does she do? She goes and runs and hides behind her bodyguard. And when I was one second away from defeating her best friend, what does she do? She attacks me from behind. So the way I see it, it's like this, little Miss Bliss. It's time you jump up out that booster seat and put on your big girl pants.
I'm sorry. You know, you've been treated so unfairly for so long. Gosh, so long. And, you know, to show you how sorry I am, I've spent my entire week putting together this amazing Mickie James career retrospective. So, WWE Universe, I present to you a tribute to Mickie James.
WWE presents Superstars of Yesteryear. In today's edition, we look at good old Mickie James, back when she had less wrinkles than a stale raisin. A true pioneer of the women's division, debuting in the WWE circuit a long, excuse me, a very long time ago. Even back then, Mickie showed the tenacity of a much younger woman. Showcasing her abilities in the ring from well before our time, Ms. James is still one of the only senior citizens managing to perform today. And for all these reasons, we honor the not yet late, not yet great, Mickie James.
Why don't you just go home, get some rest, play shuffleboard, you know, whatever it is old people do. Because the last scenes of that video are gonna be filmed at TLC, and I'm gonna be running circles around you.
Oh, aren't we funny? I'm sorry. Maybe my age is catching up to me because I can't quite hear you. Why don't you bring that little biscuit butt down this ramp and step into this ring so I can hear exactly what you have to say.
Your approval. Do you see what you did, Mickie? Do you see what you did? Fine. You really want to do this? Fine. Let's do this right now.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, right. That moves is just as old as you are.
Oh, look at Mickie. Mickie going after Alexa Bliss from behind. She grabs the champion. And Alexa tossed back into the ring. And look at Mickie James going after Bliss.
Mickie wailing away at the women's champion. James has heard about enough of Bliss.
No backup tonight as well, guys.
And Alexa Bliss has had enough. Alexa running her mouth, but not able to back it up, at least at this juncture tonight.
I think the reality may have just set into Alexa Bliss. In 2 weeks at TLC, Mickie James is hell-bent on making history.